I had been both working in an architectural office and teaching at Pratt Institute in New York, in Brooklyn, as a matter of fact.
And I was just around that time starting out as the Village Voice. And Norton and I got to know each other because I was upstairs and he was downstairs.
One day, I can't remember, we met. Now, we both disagree on this a little bit. Jules claims that we met while we were both putting out garbage one day.
We met around the garbage and downstairs and started wisecracking.
When I came down to put out garbage and Jules came out to find something to eat. I don't think we'll ever resolve that issue.